shouldered by Hall. Brock Nelson has control. Here come the Islanders. Beauvillier outside the stripe, goes off in a change. He goes cross corner. We got a brawl.
Taylor Hall, Scott Mayfield. This has been going on all series long for whatever reason. Now they're dancing. This is not Hall's thing. It is Mayfield's own. He's good at it.
But Hall was the one that challenged Mayfield. That's how much game four means to these two teams.
And Joe, that whole rivalry's carried on this entire series. It's been amazing to watch Hall, who's usually a very quiet, reserved guy, really get angry with Mayfield. You see Hall give Mayfield the rough ride. They start talking. Mayfield puts Hall down. See him chatting. They've been chatting the whole series. And finally, nose to nose, Taylor's had enough. Scott's had enough. Let's go.
Well, the tone has been set, guys. There's no doubt about it.
I'm not sure Taylor Hall has had a fight this season.
Yeah, that's not really his thing. His thing's using his hands to put pucks to the back of the net.
He's had a really good series.
He's had a real good playoff, John.
Yeah, I know,
Joe.
Yeah.